Mr. Speaker, yesterday the Prime Minister announced fantastic new measures to help make life more affordable to Canadian families right across this country. From the very hardworking Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of Finance, update this House on how the government is putting more money in the pockets of Canadian families so that they can best raise their families themselves. Thank you, Mr.
The Honourable Parliamentary Secretary.
Mr. Speaker, I'd like to thank the member from Edmonton-Leduc for that excellent question, and I'd also like to thank him for the excellent and hard work that he does on the Finance Committee. The new tax cuts will help all Canadian families prosper. We are increasing the universal child care benefit for children under 6. We are expanding it to children aged 6 to 17. We are increasing the child care expense deduction dollar limits by $1,000. Thanks to our government's tax cuts, two-thirds of the benefits flow to low and middle-income families. The Liberal leader does not understand the basics of our policy. There are just too many tax savings for him to count.